Welcome back. A pair of unbeaten teams meeting up tonight at Liberty Benton as the 2-0 Eagles face up with 3-0 Leipzig. Vikings Shaylen Moorman leading the way with over 18 points a game, while Nate Irwin's team has two scorers, Lauren Cody and Katie Simon, in the top five of the league. Gary Kreinbrink's Lady Vikings leading Liberty Benton by three in the third. Liberty Benton's Katie Simon attacking the rim off the dribble. She'll be playing at Wright State next year, hopefully making plays like that. Then Jensen Heigl is trapped, gets it to Nicole DeVincentis. That three is good, 14 for DeVincentis on the night. Vikings with an answer. Kelly Nagler picking up the assist there. Leipzig still leads by three. But then Katie Simon decided to take over. Off the dribble, finishes with the left. Then the senior gets it at the elbow, drives. She's going to use the left again and go off glass. Liberty Benton in front now, 35-31. And Simon showing she could do a little of everything. Off the inbound, triple try. 17 points for Katie. Lady Eagles on a run, leading 38-31 late in the third. And they could take it by five. 50-45, the final. Lauren Cody, a double-double for her. 10 points, 11 rebounds in the victory.